Hi, this is Shiva Vyre. Welcome to the third episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2's Pink Ribbon Event. I don't know why I keep wanting to say Blue Ribbon Event, but it's the Pink Ribbon Charity Event. Let's get a job. I'm kind of interested to see this time what type of goods we will be hauling. If I can get an event here, I might have to go back to the main portion of the game. How long is this one? 724, and it goes into France. Well, let's see what else we have. I'll go ahead and take this job. We'll see, what's this one? Oh, that one's too long. Don't want to go 1900 miles. I'll take this one. Where am I going to? Clermont in France. If we can unlock some roads. What are our goods? Oh, just pink ribbon goods? Okay. Well, I wondered what type of goods would be for pink ribbon, and apparently it's just generic pink ribbon goods. We'll go ahead and take this one. My first two jobs, I started in my garage in Czechoslovakia and got really short jobs. So if you're looking for short hauls, Brno had some that were 250, 320 kilometers. Okay, so I wonder if I could just turn around here. I just did a quick travel here. Oh, and I'm missing one thing. We needed some music. So I think the city I had just left was Graz or Gans. Maybe it was Gans. And I went ahead and unlocked it. I think I need to back up because I'm pretty sure I rolled into a stuck position. Yep, I did. Rolled right into the wall when I was turning on the music. Bushes I love. I forgot about those being here in Italy. Whoops. Okay, that's not my driveway. Last time we were here in Italy, I took a bunch of screenshots of those bushes. Nope, this is not it either. Hi, guys. Just ignore me. I can follow a map. This is just line yourself up, so you almost have to drive straight backwards and then do the curlicue. The game is very forgiving. And see if we're going to actually get any new roads, and we are, yes, quite a bit, which is what I wanted to do. We're at 30% of the map. The first achievement is at 60%, I think, and then we'll have a new city over here, Clermont-Ferrand, that we can unlock also. Personal deliveries to get the personal prizes and the community goal of 1 million deliveries, I believe it was, by October 20th. The event link will be in the description if you'd like to see a list of the prizes. still remember those signs in use the last time we were here in Italy. That's pretty cool. Hello, sir. Are you enjoying your day today? This is nice weather, huh? Slight improvement. Screenshot. Hello, dude. I don't actually really like this. It's looking kind of fuzzy, isn't it? It's better. What if we did, where do I go up? Back. I can tell I'm going off the road, though. Yeah, I'm just not really happy with that. That's kind of good, isn't it? I kind of like that, actually. I'd like it to be a little crisper. Oh yeah, look at, there's like a castle there. How do I make it go down? Actually, that kind of looks good, doesn't it? Okay, we'll go with that one. Oh, but I know what I wanted to do. Let's take a look at that castle. I don't know if it's going to let me get close to it or not. Won't let me go any higher. Really pretty. Let's see how much closer it'll let us go. I have a feeling not very much because I can't go any higher. But we're getting pretty close. Trees are in the way though. Slept on the other side of this and had my highway cleared.
Pretty.
speed. Can't help it, sorry. More touristy pictures. Oh, I love that. Little definition. Too crisp in the mountains. There's like a slight blur there and then a slight crispiness. I think I like that. Okay, I think that's my favorite screenshot so far. Oh, abrupt lane end. Goodness, another toll booth. How many is this? Like six? I'm gonna have to get over here. Okay, I did not crash into him. He totally swung over into me. Did you see that? My goodness. Supposed to turn there. It already recalculated for me. Discovered an equipment agency. And a truck dealer. Thank you. Tim. Oh my goodness, another toll booth. Okay, I need to go back to where... Ah! Sorry, I was adjusting myself. Ah! I did it again. I need to go back to my garage in Czechoslovakia. Take the short jobs without toll roads. Toll booths. To hurry up and speed up so I can move lanes if I want to, because I'm fast approaching. course, why don't we see our beacon yet? I would like to get rid of the route advisor, but I do like to see the notifications and of who makes what and my money. A little bit closer to level 26. And so completes delivery number 3 of 12. Thanks for watching. We appreciate it. Please like, subscribe, and comment if you feel like it. And we shall see you next time. For more videos, like and subscribe. And to be instantly alerted, be sure and hit that red bell. Follow me on Twitter and Twitch for live stream notifications.